Geocaching is a game of hide and seek where people place boxes around the world and other people try and find them. Geocaching started in a basement. There were three of us that founded the company.
It was a web-only experience. We had GPS devices that we would use in the field.
When mobile came around,
we grew from serving thousands of people to now millions of people. We had to learn how to scale really fast. dotnet allowed us to build web APIs to scale our website so we could serve customers as we grew. Now, our entire backend is built with dotnet web APIs.
Our API supports millions of customers around the globe, and it's 24/7. That's actually more than 1,000 calls per second. We have over a billion of geocache logs recorded in our system. Our API supports over multiple dozens of partners, as well as our internal client, including our mobile app and our websites.
It's always been really easy for us to upgrade dotnet. We've had good luck with LTS versions and also non-LTS versions. They both tend to work seamlessly. I'm really excited about the dotnet 7 release. I know there will be improved security, there will be improved performance, new tools, and just an overall better coding experience.
dotnet has been the cornerstone for us because it's been helping us grow and scale along with our customer base.
It's reliable. It does what I want it to do. It's secure. Everybody knows how to use it. It performs. It's my favorite platform.